Today is day 6 of Lent. The focus of today is on the story of finding Jesus in the temple. During this week, we shall take a look at Jesus, his family and friends. Today's story is of the boy Jesus, who has left his small backward town of Nazareth to come to Jerusalem. He is eager to learn from the teachers in the big city. Even at 12, he seems to be an enthusiastic and independent boy. In this story, Jesus causes distress to his parents, who did not understand him. I invite you now to sit still, to focus your mind on the present moment, to open your heart and your mind to the presence of God. Before we listen to the Gospel of Luke, I invite you to imagine yourself in the temple, watching and listening to what's going on. Every year, Jesus' parents travelled to Jerusalem for the Passover festival. When he was 12 years old, they went up according to the custom of the festival. After those days were over, as they were returning, the boy Jesus stayed behind in Jerusalem, but his parents did not know it. Assuming he was in the travelling party, they went a day's journey. Then they began looking for him among their relatives and friends. When they did not find him, they returned to Jerusalem to search for him. After 3 days, they found him in the temple complex, sitting among the teachers, listening to them and asking them questions. And all those who heard him were astounded at his understanding and his answers. When his parents saw him, they were astonished. And his mother said to him, "Son, why have you treated us like this? Your father and I have been anxiously searching for you." "Why were you searching for me?" he asked them. "Didn't you know that I had to be in my father's house?" But they did not understand what he said to them. What a strange story. Imagine you were there. Imagine you had an opportunity to speak to this young Jesus and asking him, why did he behave as he did? Or imagine yourself talking to Mary and Joseph, seeing the worry, concern, and frustration on their faces. Take time to speak to them. Let's conclude our time in prayer by saying together, Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
You are my hiding place, O Lord. You save me in my distress. You are my hiding place. You save me from distress. You surround my soul with cries of deliverance. Let every good man pray to you. In his hour of need, flood waters may reach high, but him they shall. Let every good man pray in his hour of need. You are my hiding place, O Lord. You gaze into the secrets of my soul. And cry through the day. I will confess my sin, my guilt I will not hide. I will confess my pride, and God will forgive. Hiding place, O Lord. You gaze into the secrets of my soul. You are my hiding place, O Lord.